A family in the UK got a surprise treat when a helicopter landed in the field near their home, and the passenger in the helicopter turned out to be Tom Cruise. This is true. Cruise was travelling to a meeting nearby but needed to make a quick landing when it turned out that the airport was closed. Yeah. That's actually the thing I miss most about living in England, the weekly helicopter visits from Tom Cruise.